going 18-2, 12-2 in this league that you guys just went through. I mean, it is a son of a gun. And to win it, you know, says an awful lot about you guys as people, as athletes, and as basketball players. I mean, and us as coaches are extremely proud of you guys.